What's up, TJS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wise and Thick Thighs. I'm here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Cat Stevens' Oh Very Young, and this is for Ishwar. Okay, so thank you so much for the request. All right, so I already got the video pulled up, and I got my handy-dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording. In 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
Very young, what will you leave us this time? You're only dancing on this earth for a short while. And though your dreams may toss and turn you now, they will vanish away like your daddy's best
dreams. Okay, hold on, Cat.
Fading up to the sky. And though you want them to last forever, you know we never will.
His voice, I love. I've already done a couple Cat Stevens songs, and I could listen to his voice all day, honey.
And the patches make the goodbye hardest still. Oh, very young, what will you leave us this time? There'll never be a better chance to change your mind. And if you want this world to see better days, will you carry the words of love with you? Will you ride the great white bird into heaven? And though you want to last forever, you know you never will. You know you never will. Goodbye makes the journey harder still. What will you leave us this time? You're only dancing on this earth for a short while. Oh, very young, what will you leave us this time?
Oh, I love it. That's too. Sheesh. Okay.
New Chorus Pure has three simple ingredients.
It? Oh, dang. Short and sweet. But if Short and Sweet was a person, it'd be that song. Or a thing. I gotta say, okay. I don't know, because a part of me at first was thinking that maybe, I don't know if he was talking about himself, because that's what it's so many things that came to my mind. The first one, we keep talking about how how you can't be on the earth forever, and you only got, a short time to serve. It made me think about, was he talking about, I don't know. It made me think about, do people have a purpose in life? I don't know if he was trying to, talk about, kind of, touch on that. Maybe trying to say, live your life on purpose, because we're not going to live forever. So, have a purpose. Because he said, what would you bring next time, oh, young one? Which made me kind of feel he's talking about, what's going to be their purpose in life. That's what I got from it. Because I didn't know if he was talking about himself or if he was just, I don't know, because it kind of felt like it was about itself, but I feel like it also has to do with life's purpose, or saying you're not going to be here forever, live a purposeful life, or he's trying to figure out the purpose. I don't know. That's what I got from it. Overall, one thing I loved was when he started singing in that little thing. It's crazy because he's saying some really, he said some deep stuff, but at the same time, it's all such a happy sounding beat. You just if you somebody who don't listen to the lyrics and the instrumental, you would probably think it's a happy song for a long time until you actually listen. You oh, wait, this is actually saying something. You know, this is great. Thank you, Ishwar. Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much. This was really great. I definitely enjoyed it. I thought the instrumental was just amazing, especially when it kind of kept fading in and fading out. It was, like, really, really, really effective and definitely pleasing to the ear. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys will be updating another video. If you're not a part of TGS family, thank you people over there. Don't be with them, be with us. If you guys want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. This links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. And I did want to say I do have 3 other YouTube channels, so I'm going to go ahead and pop it on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. Last but not least, my brother's song is my intro song and my outro song for my video. So if you guys want to hear the whole thing, it's going to be listed down below. It's called Teller. Love you guys, and I'm going to see you next time. Bye. I don't know if I can go. Or miss another second, not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel.